Discord stuck in full screen mode? Here are three ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Many users have reported about Discord getting stuck in full screen mode. Here we have shown how to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Many users reported that they entered the full screen mode accidentally by pressing the keyboard shortcuts, and it is pretty understandable. So, to leave the full screen mode, we need to reuse the shortcuts Ctrl plus Shift plus F. If this doesn't make you exit the full screen mode, there are some other Windows shortcuts that can come in handy. Hit Win plus Down arrow, and the window you are working on will be minimized. You can do this on Discord, then right-click on its icon from the taskbar and select Close Window. Now you can relaunch Discord and it will work perfectly. Do this and you will exit the full screen mode. Method 2. If you are stuck in full screen mode in Discord, you can close the application by clicking on the cross button and then reopen the app and it will work just fine. However, this is not a permanent solution, but this won't make you exit the full screen mode and sometimes the app gets stuck. Method 3. If you are not able to close the app from the close button, try doing the same from the task manager. Since you are in full screen, you may not be able to use the start menu to open task manager. Hit Ctrl plus Alt plus Delete and select task manager. From the Processes tab under Apps, right-click on Discord and select End Task. This way, you have closed the Discord client application. Now open it and you will be good to go. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.